Okay. Stream is running. There we go. Cool. Hello, hello. Let's make a start, I think. So I've basically got everything. Just gonna check the map again. 1, 4, 2, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, and 4. So I've got everything. I've got all of the gems. Or all of the power medallions, or whatever they are. Again, I forgot. So, I've got one last thing to get, which... Well, one more of these to get, by the look of things. And when we left off, I was a bit confused at the prophecy. So, through the hands of... healing hand of nature, a fallen messenger shall be redeemed. So, I had a thought... since Thursday, or what it might be. And if I remember right, when we were here in Caution Marsh, we fought that monk demon lady. And I have a feeling they hinted that she was a messenger. So I have a feeling it could be her. So there's no other alternative, really, than that I've got I can think of than going back there and checking. So I think that is what I'm going next. So we're heading there. In fairness, I didn't actually go that way to get to the anywhere I was going to before, so I think it's a good shout. I'm hoping it's a good shout. Otherwise, I'm a bit lost. Oh wow, there's a bridge here. Oh wait, there was already. Ignore me. Oh, the triple damage on the sword actually destroys the blocks in one hit too. That is extremely handy. Thank you. There we go. Oh, she's here. Okay, I thought she'd be in the future for some reason. So she's the one that brought the butterfly matrix to restore the grove centuries ago. Okay. So I get it looks like I was right. Never been a stronger messenger. Oh, basically, you know how you're the messenger who's going to save everything. Yeah, she's stronger than you. She's stronger. So she's going to the prophet. We're going back to Glacial Land, aren't we? Indeed. Yeah, oops, I always forgot that jump was... I did that last time as well. I just jumped down there and thinking, oh, this will be fine. Nope. Whoa, what just happened? That was weird, it just came out of the game all of a sudden. Sorry about that, folks. I think it's sorted itself now, I'm hoping it has. I need to go back to the past. Because I don't think she can exist in the future. Which makes sense. There she is. Nice. Right, okay. So all she basically can destroy the thing that I can't, that my sword can, her whip can break. Lovely. Manfred. Environment to save. Ooh, yes. Elemental Skylands is the last area, I'm guessing. Oh my god. Clockwork Concierge, huh? He's a butler superstar. I can't wait to meet him. Oh man, this music. This is amazing. Oh, is that it? Oh, the music stays though. Nice. All three are here. Okay, cool. Did I just do something right? Okay. Hmm. Got it. Nice. That's neat. This is an extremely cool area. Cannot deny it. Oh, there's spikes. I thought there were a lot of lamps for a second time. Oh, that's cool. They're utilizing bits from every single one. Oh, I can't go that way yet. I have to go back in the past. Into past. I thought it might be something like that, but... Okay, do it. Hold on a minute. Something to do with the cable. There we go. Try that again. I'll go the right way then, eh? Whatever it is, the connector going into the... This is a new cable I just got, and you'd think it should fit fine, but it might be a problem with the control. The support might be bent or something. I'm not sure. I'm hoping not. There's one there. And the last one's in the fourth one. Okay. Oops, and press back. Got it. Nice. One more to go. Got it, okay. Wasn't the way I was meant to go, but... go. One more to go. And we should be able to move into where we need to go. That is so satisfying. First time. Where's the save point? There it is. We need to go in here. Okay, what do we get? The windmill shuriken. Avoid catching it to maximize duration. Scan and regulate the climate. And there's a big robot in charge called the Clockwork Concierge. I'm talking Sky Serpent called Manfred. Okay. I have everything now. I've got absolutely everything. So. Oh, it's a different thing as well. Okay, I see the Clockwork Concierge. Here goes nothing. Is it a boss fight I'm going to be on now? Yeah, it has to be. Oh my god! What a design! Okay. Thank you. There we go. Oh, that was so much fun. That was great. I loved it. Where's my hose? I've spent countless centuries in perfect harmony while catering to the intricate balance of the Skylands. My core feel is a very unique piece. Knowing how deeply your cooperation has touched my metaphorical heart, I would like to offer it to you. There it is, the last piece. Nurtured in the Clockwork Concierge's core across centuries of perfect harmony with the elements, is one of the notes needed to create a melody that will break the curse. So I think that should be all of them. Manfred, yes, I believe that will do. I'm a perfect name for an apprentice. Well, that happened. That was quite the adventure. That zone is worth a second playthrough, there's no denying it. Right, let us move on. To what I think is the end of the game. That's cool, I like that. So you can really control it just to throw around the place. Indeed, brave messenger, it's time for the first of our order to share with you the origins of the curse. Be right back. Can we finally be near in the end? Here we go. Oh, an orb. Eons ago, a civilization of giants lived in the clouds, protecting the world from unknown forces. Giants. Centuries went by in harmony until one day they watched helplessly as the world suffered a massive flood. Only a single piece of land remained. Ever adaptive humanity gathered its survivors and built a huge temple where they would try to find new meaning. Okay. Answering the call of these troubled times, a formidable couple stepped up to be their leaders. Gifted with a beautiful voice and another world the ability to create mesmerizing trinkets, everyone called her Muse. And he, ever stoic, fearless and mysterious, would become known as Phantom. Muse and Phantom. After a decade of relative stability, the skies began flashing red as if a war was being waged against the Sky Giants. Was the Phantom in the opera? Indeed, an army of demons destroyers of worlds have found the human realm. Within humanity's protectors, soon to be extinct, Muse and Phantom inspired everyone to prepare for the inevitable onslaught. The demon army was too strong, the temple was lost, and Muse was killed while trying to protect her people. Fighting back tears, Phantom picked up her final creation to keep his memento, a music box. Oh. Abandoning the temple to the Demon King, he led the last survivors of his race to the western edge of the island. This is the reason why they're looking for the Western Hero, I'm guessing. Ah. That final stand proved successful, and after instructing his people to rebuild and stay hidden, Phantom pushed his luck. Blinded by rage, he darted toward the temple in the foolish attempt to take down the Demon King. Of course he did! Insulted by the boldness of this broken being, the Demon King opted for a punishment worse than death. Coupling his love's memento with demon magic, he turned Phantom's music box into a tether to the human realm. Every 500 years, they would come back to torture humanity until they abandoned all hope and surrendered to extinction. Ah, okay. So it's doomed to loop every single 500 years, huh? Phantom was forced to wear a cursed mask which would seal his mind and keep him in a state of perpetual distress. He's become the Phantom of the Opera. Inserted into the music box, he would play the organ forever to keep the relic magic alive. In this both mental and physical prison, he would be the one to ensure the curse on his legacy was maintained. But Phantom's will was a strong one, offering lapses of sanity where he could tap into his growing understanding of demon magic. So he is a shopkeeper. That must be it. The fight to get rid of the curse would last centuries, so his people would need the ability to cooperate across generations. Time travel was the key. With his last stretch of sanity, he wrote a scroll imbuing it with enough power to attune its carrier to time magic. Hence the messenger. Before losing his mind completely, he teleported his final hope, the scroll, to his people's hideout. As they soon realised, the scroll let them see strange manifestations, things not every mind could stand. Dwarves, monks, warrior tribes. Only a few brave adventurers had a strong enough will to carry the scroll. They called themselves messengers. One is literally just taken from Mortal Kombat. With the ability to step through space-time tears, they had access to the Void, a safe haven outside of time. Messengers from all time periods would soon gather there, the perfect meeting point for their endless war. But as it turned out, meeting denizens of the future, or even one's alternate self, could be troubling for some. After a few incidents of more primitive messengers going into shock, they opted to conceal their appearance. So all these shopkeepers are messengers, as you'd expected. Mr. King, you got a hint at it after you finished the first round. Thus the Order of Blue Robes was founded, and together they built their headquarters, the Tower of Time. Every curse cycle would have its champion, who would join the Order after passing the scroll to the next messenger. With the support of the Blue Robes, after many cycles, the music box was reclaimed from the Forlorn Temple. Ah. Even though the relic was too powerful to be destroyed, a new hope was found that day. Mysterious forces of the world started materializing in the form of magical music notes. After one particularly gifted messenger managed to gather two of them, an idea emerged. An idea crazy enough that it just might work. Who got the two? If they created a melody strong enough to breach the music box protection spell, maybe a messenger could enter it and rescue Phantom. So, after all this time, it's the Phantom of the Opera. Or is that what they're trying to tell me? Yes, let's go in. Oh, that's neat. I like that. Clever. Saw it coming up and was like, oh, it's not going to do anything to me. Shop can exist anywhere, of course. I can't upgrade the ultimate upgrade, eh? This is great. I like spikes. I gotta treat them like spikes. There we go. Oh, you're kidding. Okay. 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 It matches the beat of the music. Oh, that's smart. It doesn't start until the music beat starts going. So good. Oh, missed it. Okay, cool. Oh, push me off the edge of it. Come on. I see. I need to go to the other one, so I'm... I know what I did wrong there. That's fine. Get rid of that damn thing first. I did it again. Just gotta be confident with what I'm doing. It's not hard, it's just me being daft. Yeah, there we go. That's a safer way to do it. There we go. Oh, there she is. Phooft. That's a lot tighter than I thought it was going to be. Excuse me. Sorry. Okay. Sorry about that. Oh, hold on. Oh, really? Okay. That's neat. bats are annoying. Oh, this made it like a bigger one, huh? Oh my god, that's so smart. You don't actually need them, they're a bit of a thing to throw you off. Oh, really? I forgot about that. That makes more sense. There's just so much good platforming in this. So much! Oh god. Oh god damn it. So much good platforming, I still make the biggest mistakes. He fell at what? I'm not complaining. That was funny though. Anyone else figure out how I die there? That was a bit bizarre. Okay. Oh, that's how I died there. Right, okay. I shouldn't be standing on the platform. Now I'm making silly mistakes. Cool. Just do that next time. I don't need to kill that thing. I don't know why I was trying to. Got it. Now we're ahead. Oh, it must be near the end now. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Final boss time. Cursed, it's all true then, isn't it? How long has it been? Did someone really get my message? So he's fighting between the two. Oh my god, okay. He's a Mario boss. Mario boss or a Zelda boss? Gotcha, son. Oh god, it's the other way now, no? Did I win? Did I win? No, all my memories in my love. How is he in here? Trying the tower time challenge I designed. Oh, hi, Mask. Everyone hears me mention the scroll, so we should be able to do the thing. What? Am I suddenly becoming a Power Ranger? Hammy, 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 ha. Yep. Oh my god, we're doing a hammy, ha. Really? I'm back in the Cell games all over again. We got it. It looks like we got it. What a game. No, I'm still kind of unsure if there's actually some more afterwards, but what a game. Tune as well. Just enjoying the tunes. Gonna have to have a look and see what else can get on next after this if there's nothing more, but I might get Cyber Shadow installed so we can get that going. Oh, hello. That's the mass shattered into pieces and humanity was finally rid of the demon curse at the end. Wow, talk about a long story. Do you have any other stories to share? Of course, here's one for you. To be continued. Ooh. New game plus mode unlocked. It looks like I've got everything, unless I'm missing one thing. It looks like I got everything in the game. Nice. Cool. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing what happens whenever they get a prequel going, if they get a prequel, sequel, or... It'd be good to see if they get a second game in. So it seems to hint that there's still a loop going on of some kind, unless it's in an alternate reality or something. Oh, there's a prequel for it already, huh? Okay. Right. Gonna close that over for now, and we're gonna get something else running quickly. Now, I've got, I think, Cyber Shadow's in the Game Pass, isn't it? Oh, it's a small download as well. Cool, we'll get that set up to go. Oh, it's ready to go already. Cool. Right, let's just get this all set up to go.